What's good, y'all? It's me, Al, coming back with another one, Bridging the Gap. So this joint is going to be a reaction to Aaliyah Janelle's In My Feelings. Of course, everybody knows the song. Of course, everybody's used to the challenge. Of course, I'm sure people are tired of the shit, but you still gotta watch it. It's Aaliyah Janelle. Fuck you mean? So yeah, I'm going to check this out and let's just take it from here.
JT, do you know me? Are you riding? Say you never ever leave from beside me. Cause I want you, and I need you, and I'm down for you always.
Two bad bitches, they be kissing in a way. Kissing, kissing in a way.
Yeah, she got everybody in here. Okay, Joy. Yeah, she got Joy. She got, Samantha. She got fucking Ariana. I keep forgetting that other girl's name. Yeah, Joy though, like she like I'm not getting on my belly. Right. Yo, even the little booty clubs. Hey. She like, I'm tired of shit. Yo, what kills me sometimes is how extra you guys are. I'm dancing. Oh, yes, yes, they got my girl in here. She kills it all the time. The one in the yellow shorts. Hey, blue shorts. I don't know. Yes, I know I need haircuts. You know, I know. This reaction is sponsored part by, it's brought to you by Chinese store cup filled with water. You get any Chinese store, a dollar. Yeah. She actually always killing. Okay, I think I'm gonna go for the other one. I forget her name. Going to black. Tank. When Samantha kills, Yo, when Samantha's really feeling this song, I noticed when she just her choreography. Watch. Yeah. Oh my God. Oh. Hey, you're killing me with that, John. But yeah. They didn't even stay on her ass too long when she was twerking, but whatever. I liked it. Y'all kill it just like usual. I am over the song though. I've been blasting it since it came out, but now I just skip it because it's I'm over it. But I love the I loved it. I love the choreography like usual. Can't wait to the next one. And that's it. So on to the next one. Like usual, whatever. For anybody out there who goes through shit and you letting somebody dictate how you are and what you should do, fuck them. Be yourself. Be yourself. Be your motherfucking self. That's all I gotta say. I'm out. On to the next one. Peace.